sustainable? What do you say to those families who say, listen, we can't afford to pay $4.85 a gallon for months, if not years? This is just not sustainable.
Well, what you heard from the president today was a clear articulation of the stakes. This is about the future of the liberal world order, and we have to stand firm.
The future of the liberal world order, and we have to stand firm.